ladies and gentlemen, you can call me Captain Butterfingers. What's up guys, welcome back to another video in RC Life 365. On this channel, we like to give you guys tips and tricks, and we like to do adventure videos for people who are living here in Daegu, South Korea, or in Korea in general. Now, if you guys are soldiers, you'll find this extremely helpful. And now, if you're just people living here in Korea and you're not from here, you're still gonna get some great stuff out of our channel. So go ahead and hit that subscribe button, and let's get into the video. Today I made a huge mistake. We're going to film a fun, exciting adventure video to one of the awesome animal cafes here in Daegu. We've done a few of these animal cafes in the past, and we were going to shoot another one today. As we were going down to the subway station, your boy dropped his camera rig altogether. Now on my camera rig, I have an SL2, which is also called a Canon 200D. We have the stabilizer. It's a motorized stabilizer, so it's a little bit heavy. It's an A1000 Feutech, and so it's a little bit heavy. And then we also have a 10 to 18 millimeter Canon lens. And this is not an L series lens. I just colored in the ring right here because I like the red ring. I dropped this thing, like it was probably a foot off the ground. I dropped it and smashed it into three different pieces, and here's the lens. Broke my heart. It just won't fit back together perfectly. So in this video, because I'm a dunce, I'm gonna show you guys where to not only repair your camera gear, but also to buy new camera gear and every other thing tech here in Daegu. You ready? Let's go. All right, place number one, Electromart. Now, if you guys have ever been to Shinsegae Mall, you guys have probably seen this place. You might have even been inside of it. Electromart is the best place to buy tech here in Daegu if you're used to Best Buy back in the United States. Best Buy has everything, and I mean everything. It has home appliances, laptops, home theater stuff. You can get everything like that at Best Buy. If you miss Best Buy and you want to find the best place like that here in Daegu, your best shot is truly going to be Electromart. Electromart is nowhere near as big, but it's got a ton of that stuff. It's got everything from cell phones to laptops to speakers, home speakers, car speakers. Everything you could possibly want and need for electronics is there at Electromart. You're already paying top dollar price for these items once you get them, when you buy them, but they're all gonna be there in one place. So you know where to go if you want general electronics. Electromart is truly the place. That's at Shinsegae Mall. If you're trying to get to Shinsegae Mall, you can go to Daegu Station, and that's going to be the place where you can find Shinsegae Mall. As soon as you come off of the subway at Daegu Station, you're going to see the signs that lead you straight to where you wanna go. Now, your next place is gonna be this place called Electron Zone. This is nowhere near as premium feeling. Actually, it almost feels like a secondhand place, and that's because it truly is. Electron Zone is a place, we'll pull it up on a map because I really can't describe how to get there. It's a pretty long trip if you don't have a car. If you have a car, it's probably a lot easier, but Electron Zone is a great place to go and pick up some secondhand gear for the cheap. Okay, if you're not wanting to spend a ton of money on getting new gear, or you've broken your lens like I just have, and you don't want to fix it, you just want to get another one so you don't have to deal with getting it fixed, then getting a secondhand item is fantastic, and this is a great place to do it. These guys will even let you haggle with them. If you don't like the price sticker that's on the item right now, as soon as you walk up to it, say, hey, this is too much, can we come down on the price? And they'll pass you a calculator, and you can usually haggle a little bit and get the price just a little bit cheaper, okay, if you don't like the price right now. This place has, once again, everything as well. Like if you want cell phones, you can get used cell phones or new cell phones even there. If you want camera gear, if you want camera rigs, if you want like home appliances like refrigerators and laptops, if you want TVs, it's all there, secondhand and new. Check it out. Make sure you have cash on you when you go, because a couple of the vendors only take cash, they don't take card, okay? There are some ATMs around there, but whenever I went, we couldn't use ATMs with our American card. We have Navy Federal and it wouldn't work. So make sure you take enough cash when you go there that you won't need to get some out of the ATM and then figure out that you can't, okay? Next one. All right, so this next one is actually gonna be at a subway station, because this one is truly more for camera gear, but there are a couple of shops in the area that have other electronics as well, and you can get some good stuff like some good ear pods and stuff like that. Okay, this one is mostly for camera gear. This place is called Jungang No Station. It's a subway station, and as you exit the subway, you automatically go into this place called Pre-Mall. It's an underground shopping mall. It's really cool. It's honestly a hidden gem. Have you ever been to the Novotel Ambassador in Daegu, the huge hotel? It's right next to that. You go down some stairs off the street and you're right in this place called Pre-Mall. There's a ton of camera shops. I think there's like 4 or 5 camera shops in Pre-Mall, and then around it there's actually a camera rental place, and I will put their website link below. If you haven't rented a camera and you want to rent a camera while you're here in Daegu, check them out because they're really efficient, prices are great. Go get some rental cameras from them if you're butterfingers and dropped your lens and broke it, okay? So below will be that. But here in Pre-Mall, they have 4 different camera shops, and what's awesome about this is you can also haggle with them. They have new and used camera gear as well. So if you don't want to buy a brand new EOS 200D while you're here in Daegu, get a cheap one, get a cheap used one. We got a brand new one and it was actually a better price than what we were getting on Amazon, and so we went ahead and just bought the new one in store. If you guys are looking to get camera gear, right there is a place to go in Pre-Mall. Check 4 different places out. All of the vendors are fantastic, really friendly. You're gonna love it. All right, now, real quick, I'm gonna give you guys a bonus piece in here, and it's actually gonna be the camera repair shop that I'm gonna be using. They were actually closed today. It's July 27th, and I think they're closed for the next few days, so I can't fix my camera lens until a couple weeks. Thank God I have a couple extra lenses. But to get this camera lens fixed, I'm going to this Canon repair shop right outside of Daegu Station, and it's right next to a CU. I'm gonna pull up a map right here. You guys can see it on this map. It's super easy to find, and from what I'm told, it should be pretty easy to get your stuff fixed. Hopefully we can just walk in there and get our camera lens fixed all in one day. We'll see. All right guys, I hope you loved this video. I actually have been wanting to make this video for a while, and I'm so glad that I broke my lens so I could finally get around to it. We'll get that thing fixed and we're gonna get back to some awesome B-roll buttery shots with that awesome thing. But for now, if you like this video, make sure to hit it with that big old thumbs up. And if you really liked it, please consider subscribing, and we'll see you next time.